Why China's strategy for avoiding the middle-income trap is a challenging one. Almost a decade ago, the World Bank and the Development Research Center of China's State Council published a report titled China 2030, Building a Modern Harmonious and Creative Society. The country's per capita GDP doubled to an estimated $12,000 this year from $5,600 in 2011, a level close to the World Bank's defined threshold for a high-income country. But for Beijing's economic decision-makers, the middle-income trap is still a real threat, as indicated by a long article by Vice-Premier Liu He, right-hand man to President Xi Jinping, published in the To Become an Advanced Economy, China has to shift its growth model from a strategy driven by inputs to an approach driven by technological innovation, a process that is still in progress, according to Liu. Now, it seems that Beijing has gained confidence that its institutional setup, which includes a powerful state and a sizable state economy sector, is a source of strength rather than weakness for China to manage its internal and external risks.